As Clint was chasing down a rabbit, a snake startles him. It's a giant rattler.
Wait. Come with me. Here, Clint, come here.
The snake is traveling deeper into the brush, so Clint quickly moves in after him.
Clint shot him.
There he is. Perfect shot, God, right behind the head.
Got him.
Let me get the snake catcher. That's why he always carry the snake catcher. Hey, they make short ones like that, but that's for somebody else, not me. Wow, look, he was crawling through that hole in the cactus. Look at that hole in the cactus he was trying to crawl through. He's trying to crawl through that hole in the cactus. We're gonna be able to get him through that hole. Come down here hunting with me, and this is what you get. Snakes, hogs, cactus in your ass.
There.
That's a big one. He will have a beautiful skin and close to 5 pounds of white
probably
meat.
Probably weighs 15 pounds.
There's his lunch right there.
He's a big one. This is a monster right here. This is what you don't want hitting you in the dark. That's why you always got to watch where you're walking. What did he do when you walked up on him?
I'm walking and I'm...
Did he rattle?
And there's no wind or anything. I'm looking and I hear the bushes moving. Like, wait a second, there's no wind. There's a bit, and it's like, yeah, there's a big snake in there, one thing. And when he knows, he shows the light and he goes...
Gosh, he's 6 foot. Right at it, he's pretty close with the head up. He's a giant.